In this video, we will see how to install and set up the Algolia extension for Magento 2 to bring a powerful search experience to our store. We will do that in four simple steps. Install the extension, create an Algolia account, set up the extension, and perform the initial indexing. Let's walk through each of these steps. There are two ways to install the Algolia extension. By using Composer with the command line, you can learn more about this technique directly in the documentation, or by going to the Magento Marketplace. That's the option we will cover in this video. Once on the Marketplace, search for the Algolia extension, or directly click on the link in the video description. Select the edition and the version of your store, and click on Add to Cart. Even for a free extension, we need to purchase it by doing Cart, Checkout, Place Order. Now open the Magento admin, and find the extension manager in System, Web Setup Wizard, Extension Manager. Click on the Review and Install button, find the Algolia extension in the list, click Install, and follow the three steps mentioned at the top: Readiness Check, Create Backup, and Component Install. When the message Success appears, the installation is completed. To check out all the settings related to the new extension, let's navigate to Stores, Configuration, Algolia Search. On the Credentials tab, the first three fields are required for the extension to communicate with Algolia. We can easily find this information once we have an Algolia account. So head over to algolia.com, click Sign Up, and follow the instructions to create an account. You can start with the free plan, and if you have thousands of products or want access to advanced features, it's possible to upgrade your plan later. When the account is created, log in and click on the API Keys tab. This page contains everything we need: the application ID that uniquely identifies your application, the search-only API key that is used to perform search queries, and the admin API key that gives right access to your data and settings. Make sure to keep this key secret. All we have to do is to copy this information and paste it in the Magento admin. Start with the application ID, then the search-only API key, and finally the admin API key. Once done, click on the Save Config button. Now the extension has enough information to communicate with Algolia. By default, the autocomplete menu is enabled, but not the instant search page. That's because for some Magento themes, instant search won't work out of the box, and small changes in the HTML or CSS will be needed. To enable it, click on the Instant Search tab. Set the first setting to Yes, and save the configuration again. An important point to keep in mind: for every setting change in Magento, we need to clear the cache. This will ensure the new settings are taken into account. We can do so by going to System, Cache Management, there selecting Configuration and Page, and clicking on the Submit button. It's now time to send all the Magento catalog to your Algolia account. This way, when a user will perform a search on your store, Algolia will have all the information needed to return relevant results. This step is called indexing, and it requires a single line of code. So open a terminal, move to the Magento directory, type this, and press Enter. You can copy this line from the video description or from the documentation. To check that everything is configured properly, let's give our store a little visit. As soon as we start typing in the search bar, the autocomplete menu appears. Then, if we press Enter, we are redirected to the instant search page. That's an impressive result, especially since it took us only a few minutes of work. In this video, we saw how to install and set up Algolia on your Magento store. The next step is to configure the extension to better fit your needs, and that's what we will cover in the next few videos.